Well, indeed, it was every diva for herself last week. Pat Kelly inadvertently eliminated her good friend Gail Kim.
This is a Divas Bout set for one ball. But coming to the ring by Gail Kim from Jacksonville, Florida, Kelly.
You have her parents' telephone number. Who's?
Kelly. Why would I have that?
Well, I'd just like to call them up and thank them.
Well, Kelly and Gail will be on the same team, captained by Mickie James versus Michelle McCool's team in a traditional Survivor Series elimination matchup
in
2 weeks.
Yeah, Mickie James, Melina, Gail Kim, Eve Torres, and Kelly against Michelle McCool, Beth Phoenix, Alicia Fox, Layla, and Jillian.
Oh. Head over to the award-winning WWE.com for all the matches that were released today for Survivor Series.
From Palm Beach, Florida, Alicia Fox.
Well, at least Jillian doesn't have a microphone.
Thank goodness.
But nonetheless,
her singing could give an aspirin a headache.
A tough test here tonight for Kelly against Alicia Fox, who finds herself the number one contender for the Divas title. And we understand, King, that next week on Monday Night Raw, live,
yes, from the world's most famous arena, Madison Square Garden,
Melina will defend the Divas title against Alicia Fox. And Kelly would love to stop Alicia's momentum with a win here tonight.
Oh.
Hey, Alicia.
Kelly trying to get right in the face, and now she does of Alicia.
Alicia has some attitude, but Kelly is not going to take a stand for any of it. Raw superstars and divas touring all over Europe this week. Latest stop here tonight. Sheffield, England, United Kingdom. They've been to Ireland and Scotland. Have had a blast the entire week.
Alicia Fox, as we said before.
Into the cover, hooks the leg on Kelly, who kicks out.
And there you see Melina, the Divas champion, watching this action.
You know, Melina is new to Monday Night Raw. She is pretty familiar with Alicia, though, from her days over on SmackDown. Does know what Alicia is capable of. I'll tell you, Alicia, though. Ooh. So impressive since coming over to Monday nights. And she knows it.
Really powerful, beautiful. The Divas, and it's just hard to imagine. I mean, someone as lovely as Alicia is to have that, to be that evil. Evil shouldn't look that good.
Have that attitude?
Yeah.
Well, she has one. Loves the trash talk in the ring. Tremendous athlete is Alicia Fox, as is Kelly. Mentioned before, when her career's over, Kelly wants to be a broadcast journalist.
I could give her a few tips.
She'd be a great partner out here at ringside.
Yes, she would for me.
Ooh, and Kelly with a clothesline. And Kelly trying to build momentum. This would be a big win for Kelly to knock off the number one contender.
Yes. Whoa.
Look at Kelly go. Alicia's in trouble. Hooks the leg. Could have her in a kick at it, too. Gail Kim, Kelly's friend. Thought Kelly picked up the win there. Smart, sexy, and powerful. The WWE Divas, and that's an example of
that
power.
May be it.
Here's the cover again. Alicia's in trouble.
Nope.
Managed to roll out.
I think Kelly was just a little too intense on that cover there. She actually. Okay. Oh, no, no.
Bonafide mean streak again as Alicia counters.
Out here.
Oh, we've seen this before. Devastating.
Scissor kick.
Right to the back of the neck. And Alicia Fox sending a statement to the Divas champion, Melina, with this win.
Alicia Fox.
And again, next week, Madison Square Garden, live on Monday Night Raw. Alicia gets her opportunity versus the Divas champion, Melina. Melina going to be in for some fight next week.
Well, you can see Melina's still smiling. I don't know why.
Okay, you know, this past weekend, tickets to WrestleMania 26 went on sale.
Yes.
And ask anyone in Phoenix, it's the hottest ticket in the world.